We begin with the long-awaited demolition of a Big Island landmark. The state confirming that a portion of the dilapidated Uncle Billy's Hilo Bay Hotel has already come down.
Now that it's finally being removed, what does the future hold for the area? I asked officials.
The demolition and removal of Uncle Billy's Hilo Bay Hotel along the iconic Banyan Drive marks the end of an era. Senator Lorraine Inouye recalls what it was like in its heyday.
Banyan Drive used to be a very, very happy place.
After abruptly closing in 2017 and being condemned, the property, sandwiched between two of the area's nicest hotels, was an eyesore, turning into a haven for crime and squatters.
We just need to clean up the place, and there is a process that I've been working on with DLNR.
Inouye says the state earmarked around $8 million to demolish Uncle Billy's. According to DLNR, the front lobby and restaurant area have already been torn down.
The above ground portion, the current phase, we should be done by the end of the year. The current phase is to take care of the above ground structures, so pretty much the buildings themselves. And then the next phase would be to take care of the below ground structures, so the building foundations, the parking lot, and so forth.
No word when the second phase will be done. The real question is, what will happen to the space once it's cleared? Inouye says they want to revitalize the entire Waiakea Peninsula.
We want Banyan Drive to be what we had before. What we're saying is, if we can get our excess to the state taking over the golf course, build a couple of hotels. We don't need five-star hotels there. All we need is to increase our hotel capacity.
That could be an economic engine for the community, supporting large events like Merry Monarch. Inouye says the Hawaii Community Development Authority, or HCDA, is working with DLNR to develop a long-term plan.
There is a future. Hopefully we could do it within the next 6 years or so, but there's a lot of work to be done.
DLNR wants to thank the community for their patience as they continue to work through this project.